Call it Uteranos.
Uteranus is a 30-foot-long hunter-killer and a predecessor of T-Rex. Shushin's discoveries prove that feathers run in the T-Rex family.
So many types of dinosaurs have these very simple little quills, and then because we have so many fossils, we can trace how feathers change. Those feathers start forming wings on long arms in a small animal with big muscles, and that's how flight evolves.
Bird feathers evolve so they interlock, forming a flexible wing. At 7 tons, T-Rex was never going